Cody Mullins, Buck Duffords.
Big opportunity for Ben Jones, second in round number one. He could be our first to go 2 for 2. What a job by the Australian guys to somehow hang on.
Yeah, he's got that broken shoulder. And G-Man, yo, wait, look at Frank. He was trying to keep him out of the way of the bull. He's like, let me go, I want to dance.
My dancing.
Lost a move, Ben Jones, 87 and a quarter.
Kind of got off the running back, too, and he got a little dip in his back. But he pushed through it just now. I mean, two or three different times here at corrections. And
yeah,
some
look at that.
Spots here, he's going to come off, and it didn't happen.
And G-Man, yesterday you talked a lot about seeing daylight underneath the cowboy. There was nothing but daylight underneath Ben Jones there.
There was, between his feet, his rear end, and his backside. There was daylight everywhere, but he made it happen. And that's what you've got to do. You've got to do whatever it takes to make that whistle. And hats off to Ben today.
Not only does he get the ride, he